Hey, good evening, everyone. Today's video is going to be, where I talk about the Luxman 900U. And obviously, as you can see on the top left, I have the matching C900U preamplifier, as well as the Rev6 SE. So I've been having a couple of issues with the combination of Wilson Audio, Cardas, Clear Audio Beyond speaker cables, and the Griffin Coliseum. Every time I plug those cables into the speakers with nothing connected, I get a lot of buzzing sound through my left channel. I don't get any other issues at all with the cable that you see there on the right on the floor. This is just I think it's a Merrill Audio that's like $1,000 as opposed to the $11,000 Clear Audio Beyond. I haven't been able to get an answer from Cardas. Wilson, not really either. They haven't been able to kind of give me more ideas as to what's going on. So I have tried plugging the amplifiers out, the amplifier on a different circuit. I've tried unplugging the entire everything on the rack completely off. I've tried turning the lights off. I've tried killing the different circuits that I have here from the panel so that I only have one live outlet to see if there's any sort of interference. Nothing. The LED lights on the top, the people claim give any sort of interference, interfere with the sound. Nothing. I turned them off. Nothing. And so, yeah, I don't know what's going on, but I think it's just I've pretty much came to the realization that there's just no compatibility between amongst those three. I don't have any issues with the Luxman, and I don't have any issues with the Dynaudios that I have here too. No problems. So I don't know. I really can't explain that. I don't know if you guys have gone through that problem, but it is happening to me. I know there are other manufacturers, other cable companies that also have issues with compatibility. And a lot of them are not going to tell you this, because you got to remember, nobody's going to come out and say, here's our cable. It works, but sometimes it may not work with certain components. Nobody's going to do that. Okay, that's like saying, here's a $1,000 horsepower car. You can get killed if you put the pedal to the metal. Be careful. It's very dangerous. You're not going to buy that, right? Nobody does that. The reality is, I don't know of anyone. It's not like you're selling cigarettes. If you smoke, you're going to get lung cancer, right? No. Fortunately, it's just, there is compatibility issues. If you guys know now, going forward, remember, there are compatibility issues with speaker cables and certain electronics and speakers. Okay? Sometimes they may not work. They might make your amplifier go into protection mode. They might make, in my situation, give you humming or buzzing sounds. They're unexplainable. It just has to do with the compatibility, the voltage, technological stuff, things that are probably beyond or above our pay grade to really comprehend. Okay, getting back on track, here is my newest member, the Luxman 900U, and the integrated that I will be doing a video about pretty soon. Okay, there it is. That is the Luxman. That integrated is the Luxman 509 MK2, 30 watts of pure class A. And let me tell you something, that is some of the most beautiful 30 watts I've ever heard. It drives my Wilson Audio DAWs rather easy. No issues, no hiccups, plenty of drive, plenty of bottom end. That's one special integrated. I really did not expect what I was hearing. What I've been hearing has shocked me every day. But yeah, so what I can say today, and I'm gonna go out on a limb today, what I can tell you all is, for the money I have spent over the past, 3 years with amplifiers, or 4 years, I don't know how far back, for the money I have spent and different types of amplifiers, all, from all sorts of price points, okay? I can officially say, for the money, you're looking at the best three audio pieces I've ever had for the money, right there, on the floor. I can tell you right now, I have had great pieces, momentums, past lives XS 300s, constellations, all awesome gear. For the money, you're looking at my best three pieces. Okay? I can tell, I'm gonna put it all out there right now. These are my three best components, three best amplifiers, to be specific, for the money that I have ever owned. Now, if it means something to you, great. Now you know it's out there. If it doesn't, that's cool too. Okay, but with my recollection and everything that I have owned, with everything that I've owned and used, these are it. The integrated is a shock because I was trying it to see how I liked it. I have had the other one, the 590, which is the Class AB brother of this one, and I wanted to try the Class A, and wow, what a treat the Class A integrated is. It's just incredible. Very different presentation, mind you, than the 900U. They don't sound anything alike, okay? But anyway, I'm gonna have a video or two of both of them going at it so you can understand the differences between the 900U presentation and the integrated, which is pure Class A. You guys have heard my Griffin many times, my Coliseum, so maybe I decide to throw that up there just for fun and be able to, you know, give you guys, you know, flavor from all three angles, so you can understand what each one does. So, yeah, that's basically it. What I have also I wanted to disclose, before I forget, we also have another member of the family in here, and this is going to be an interesting one, guys. But I'm going to show it to you. There you go. Right behind it. That would be the AudioQuest Niagara 5000. Okay? Same MSRP as the 6000T Denali. Be interesting to know a shootout, huh? To get a shootout going with these two pieces and see what, who does what, who's king at the $5,000 price point. Well, you have it right there. We're going to be doing that too. So I'm going to play a couple of clips of the 900U right now. You're going to see this puppy. You're going to see it in its glory right now. With, I am going to use for this purpose, Cardus. I am going to use Odin, which is connected to it. Okay, and I'm going to use the Odin interconnects. I'm going to plug it in there and plug those in here and get going. All right, so let's get it going. You guys, let me know, how do you like the 900U? Straight into the preamplifier. We're going to use the preamplifier, the matching 900U preamplifier. And I want you guys to give me your opinion, thoughts below. Again, best three pieces I've had for the money right here. By far. Best three amplifications. Let me know your thoughts. Give me your input below. And I want to hear from y'all. I really want to hear what you guys have to say and what your opinions are. Okay, I know there are a lot of you who love the Luxman, and some of you have never heard it. Hopefully you can get an idea through my video of what this does and how it sounds, but it's very beautiful sounding. So let's get it going. Please subscribe.
Coming to you. said to me.